What's up, everybody? I'm Ethan Lee, also known as Watcher Syndicate. On the 2nd this week in the financial realm, we got paid $1.33 from AT&T, ticker symbol T. From last week, I saved $710, and I also got a small windfall of $1,000 this week. I also happened to get paid, and I put in another $100 of my own as well, of that paycheck. So in total, this week I had $1,810 to invest. I actually only invested a portion of it, and I saved $330 to invest for next week. With that, I bought $200 or 3.479 shares of Realty Income, ticker symbol O, $100 or 0.31 shares of Vanguard 500 Index Fund, ticker symbol VOO, $100 or 2.144 shares of International Paper, ticker symbol IP, $100 or 2.182 shares of Intel Corporation, ticker symbol INTC, $100 or 1.075 shares of AbbVie, ticker symbol ABBV, $100 or 0.871 shares of Apple Incorporated, ticker symbol AAPL, $100 or 2.318 shares of Citigroup, ticker symbol C, $100 or 0.057 shares of GOOGL, ticker symbol GOOGL, $100 or 0.030 shares of Amazon, ticker symbol AMZN, $100 or 0.875 shares of IBM, ticker symbol IBM, $100 or 0.959 shares of JPMorgan Chase, ticker symbol JPM, $100 or 1.106 shares of Taiwan Semiconductor Manufacturing, ticker symbol TSM, $60 or 0.274 shares of Microsoft, ticker symbol MSFT, $30 or 0.417 shares of Philip Morris, ticker symbol PM, $30 or 0.789 shares of Altria Group, ticker symbol MO, $30 or 0.411 shares of Federal Realty Investment Trust, ticker symbol FRT, $20 or 0.537 shares of Walgreens Boots Alliance, ticker symbol WBA, and lastly, $10 or about 0.133 shares of Advanced Micro Devices, ticker symbol AMD. That brings our total annual dividend income from $200.96 all the way to $245.19. I also decided to pay off a little bit more debt. I paid off $91.94 off the PayPal credit debt. And on the magic side of things, the Tolarian Academy I mentioned last week finally came in. I only paid about $80 after shipping and taxes, which I used on a gift card that I got a while ago. So in reality, I didn't really pay anything out of pocket. And with that being said, I will roll the clip here. So today is Monday, November 2nd, and last week I said that I ordered a Tolarian Academy, and I'd like to say that it's actually here today. So it only actually took about like 4 days to get here, which is pretty reasonable. Then again, this looks like a priority shipping, so let's hope it's as good of a quality as it seems to be in the online picture. So starting off, the top edge looks atrocious, terrible. I mean, so does the bottom edge, actually. Yeah, this is pretty terrible. Surface looks pretty okay. Corners and edges is just decimated. The centering is fine, probably. It's a tad bit smaller on the left margin than the right, so that there might be a small issue there. But outside of that, the back looks fine. It's just that the edges really, really killed this one. If I were to send this to get graded, I think this is a 7. 6.5 to 7. There's really no way this can get any higher than that. But let's leave it back up and add it to the stack of cards to send in for grading. So currently, I'm going to be sending these in to be graded by BGS in a couple weeks. So I have a pretty rough Tolarian Academy. Two reasonably
light played Sarah Sanctum's, and then a Japanese Yawgmoth's Will that isn't too bad.
And with all of that being said, that's everything for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it. It's been another pretty hefty week in the market. Feel free to leave a comment with your thoughts, and don't forget to hit subscribe and the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is posted. Also, don't forget to hit that like button. Feel free to follow me on Instagram at wf.ethan.lee, where I post art every Tuesdays and Thursdays most of the time. This is Ethan, over and out.